heart of wisdom. It's your moral duty because you are a warrior.
Oh, Krishna, but it seems tougher seeing my family, my teachers in this battle. I feel no good killing my family members. Oh Lord Krishna, what joy will we find after killing the members of our own family?
Oh dear Arjuna, this war is not selfish interest, but in the interest of welfare of the people. It is your dharam.
It would be better to live on donations in the world than to kill these masters. Please advise me what is better for me. I am yours. Oh my Lord Krishna, show me some light.
Arjuna, this universe is
indestructible.
Nobody can
demolish
the soul. Soul can't be killed. It is unborn and endless. Soul doesn't die when the body died. No weapon can kill it. Water doesn't wet it. Fire can't burn it. It's untouched, unaffected. Everything is illusion. Everyone belongs to me. Everything began and ended with me. So, Arjuna, shake off this weakness of your heart and get up for the battle and perform your dharma.
Yay!